новая в работе Crazy Russian Dead Hairboy, lots of glare, special effects. I watched this program on TV, Who Wants to Be a President? There were like a bunch of contenders. Here is what I remember, going in order from the left. There was this woman, good hairs, it said author. She wants to make America like the best place for children, so the children are very happy. I disagree. You know my motto, make your children miserable. A good candidate to be American president should like make homework mandatory and lots of it. Next to her there was some professor looking person, tall, very cerebral. He said many things, eventually he said no socialism, which I agree with, but I'm not gonna make any more political statements. I did not understand anything else from what he said, so don't know if he's a good candidate. Next was this like really young looking gentleman. He looked like a boy, but he's supposed to be a senator or governor, and somebody even said that he served in armed forces. I mean, he must have been like a child soldier or something, because like I said, he looks like he's about 14 years old. Very bright individual. I think he just needs to go to like college maybe or something, and then one day, maybe like in 30-40 years, he'll make a nice president. And next in the lineup, I think there was this like a distinguished looking gentleman whose name they said was Joe Biden. I could have sworn I have seen him somewhere. I just can't quite place it. Was he like Obama's cousin? He said a lot, like he talks well. He talked about some kind of a past accomplishments, and he talks like a president, and he looks like a president, so I don't know, maybe somehow he will win. Next to him stood another older gentleman, Bernie Sanders. And this Bernie Sanders person, he looks like my rabbi. Okay, what chapter of the, you know, Haggadah are we on? But no, he wasn't reading from the Talmud last night. He was talking about special interest groups in Washington, and we need to have the guts to do something. I didn't quite grasp what it is he wants to do, but it was obvious that he's angry and he has the guts. I'm not sure about this Bernie guy. I think he might be a little bit Meshuggener. You know, Meshuggener, that's Yiddish for, you know, like, не все дома. Sorry, everybody, I skipped one. There was this Asian-looking gentleman, Mr. Yang. Mr. Yang actually made a lot of sense. He seemed like he was very bright, and he would make a nice CEO. I like him. I wonder if he like makes his children like do homework and practice their instruments. I think so. Next, there was this lady named Kamala Harris, congresswoman or maybe senator woman. She seemed even angrier than Bernie Sanders, if you can imagine that. Yeah, Kamala Harris. I think she's just scary. You know, I would make her like a chief prosecutor of the United States. But the president, I don't know. I think president should not be so scary. Next to Kamala Harris, one more lady, good skin or maybe good makeup, I'm not sure. She said she's tough and she said she's a fighter and she said she always wins. She has chutzpah, I'll tell you. Maybe she'll make a good president. Hold on, driving into tunnels. And the last person I remember, it was this like a tender gentleman with again good hairs, and he spoke with like those funny one-liner jokes like we need to break up with Russia and make up with Sasha, we need to make up with NATO. But yes, he made more corny jokes and the audience sort of laughed at some of them, but overall he got kind of a lukewarm response, I would say. So those contestants, they argued a lot, they did not listen to the organizers of the program. The only thing those people agreed on is that the worst existential threat to a country, to our planet, to our galaxy, and perhaps to the whole known universe is Donald Trump, which is remarkable. Isn't he the sitting president? Anyhow, very good program, nice contestants, and I'm kind of wondering, why do we have to have only one president? I think we should put those 10 contestants together, and they should govern as some kind of a coalition. Yes, we'll have like a 10 co-presidents, because they each have their strengths. This was not political video. Please do not yell at me. I am just like a dumb Russian immigrant living in America, and I watched this program. Good night. Thank you.